guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be playing this game called Outlast, and it's a pretty scary game, and I haven't played it before, so. But anyway, enough with the intro. Let's get into this game. Oh, come on! I'm sorry about that. I was about to record with this camera app, but it's pretty crappy, so yeah, we're not doing face cam. Goodbye. Anyway. We're in our Jeep or something. Miles up, sure, get an off-road vehicle. It's better than this trash. We had our Jeep for like 12 years and it's still working. Get a new car. Get the same one, but newer. Yo, I did not see that camera move before. Oh, it's pointing at us. The cops know we're here. We're not gonna read this stuff. Sorry about that, guys. Anyway. Mount Massive Asylum. I played this game on my Xbox before. Hey, security camera. Good. Alright. Well, what's this? Also, I wish I could install the Ultra mod for Outlast, but my computer won't let me because it thinks it's a virus or something. Nah, I don't care. Let's not read these. I don't want to read them. Most YouTubers who are new to the game read them, but I don't. Or when if they're not new to the game, they still read them. But I never read the documents and notes that I record. I never read them. I should start reading them, actually. Was coming. Ah, my legs itchy. Must be the same guy that looked out of the window and, I don't know, grabbed his head or something.
Little fake.
time, so you might hear me be a wimp at this game.
And who are you, then? I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
New objective, escape the asylum now. Whatever.
Why should we have to pay for it? Why do we have to die? Walker will kill us just for being sick. We're some people. We didn't choose this.
Huh. Maybe you were diagnosed with schizophrenia. I don't know, by your doctor. Blah, 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 blah. I don't care. It's like, nah, I don't care. I forgot what you have to do here. I don't know, man, but I heard there's some treasure here. Do we just move that? Yo, we can move this now. Happened. Yo, who closed the door? Yeah, I don't know. Alright, finally, I found where we needed to go. So it's Q and E to peek. No, whatever this dude's about. I thought someone was there. And that scared me, honestly. Was that guy moving? Even though he's dead? I don't know. I know this dude's gonna come at me. And he came at me!
Get them out! Please! The guns are in there! Let them clean! Yeah, help me!
Kick that dude out! I'm outta here, man. This is too crazy. There's blood on the floor. This guy, whatever he's about, but I don't know. closing that. These computers be on for like, I don't know, 26 years or something. We can see Father Martin turning off the power. Chris Walker will beat my butt if I try to fight him. He's stronger than me. Can't crouch in a locker, right? Because he's gonna open the door. He don't know where he got. Why did I have to hold down the control button? I'm so scared right now. No, man, I need to take a break. I'm so scared right now. I'm so scared. I hope he doesn't catch me or anything. Thank you. Shut up, battery! You're gonna get us caught! Won't you shut up, you stupid battery? You're gonna get us caught! Fine, I'll reload you. Creepy guy in the basement, come here! Thanks for coming here, man. Creepy guy in the basement, come here now! No talking, Miles Upshur. Don't wanna get us caught. This document. What is he breaking into now? I don't know, but while he does that, I'm running to freaking find the switch. Dang it! Okay. I'm hiding in a locker while he comes and terrorizes me. Here he comes. Please don't turn off the breaker. Don't you dare turn it off. Good job. Not turning off the freaking breaker. Thanks for not turning the breaker off. I really appreciate it. Batteries. Hello. ghosts live here? I don't know, man. I'm pretty scared. Battery, we're so lucky. Here comes the batteries. Okay, I'm taking a break. I can't believe what we're doing. I'm so tired, man, but I gotta record a video. At least, I haven't recorded in a while. Sorry for not uploading in a long time, by the way. Been like, I don't know, 3 months since I uploaded a video. Sorry about that, guys. I thought that was the pursuer, but nah, it's just a generator or something. Whatever that is. His favorite place is there. Been here before? I don't know, but this is the way out. I'm closing this door so I won't get out. You know, there's a crack that I can't get through. I'm still doing it. Now let's go do it.
My son, I didn't want to have to do this to you, but you can't leave. Not yet. There is so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you?
Our Lord, the FBI Wall Rider, go flying.
His truth into the unbelievers. The only way out of this place is the truth.
Yo, what?
Accept the gospel. All doors will open before you.
Yo, what? Sorry, guys, I'm just tired. Anyway, how did we get here? Father Martin stabbed you in the neck. Then you woke up here. Right. What is all this stuff, huh? What's all this? Rest in peace, a cross of God. Well, whatever this is. Another cross of God. More crosses. Who opened our door? Rest in peace. And more unexplainable text. More crosses. Another rest in peace. Or we already did that. Benny here, follow this. Is this a... Who's in this prison cell? Let's go explore our new cellmates.
What just happened? Who's this? Hey, Father Martin, you look like you've seen a ghost. You look
so Oh, yeah?
I would like to kill
you. Well, it looks like you're crazy.
That's what the preacher asked us not to. It would be impolite. Not here. We'll give him a running start. There's an idea.
Okay, crazy dude, there's someone sleeping here. Whatever. I love my new cell, man. Looks like someone was stupid and lit the cell on fire. Burnt the glass. Oh, that scared me. For the one that had like a hole in the cell walls.
They were waiting for us.
It checked all the cells on the bottom floor,
Billy,
I guess.
Understood. Wait. Always being here.
Pretty sure we didn't check all. There's some for us to see in. That's all for the first floor. Let's check the second floor. Why, hello, crazy psychopath. Ow! My toe! I stubbed it on something very, very heavy. Who are you? Okay. Whatever. Hello, what you doing? Looks like you're mutated by, I don't know.
Sleep no more. Space alone.
Another one that was very, very stupid and did an experiment with fire and lit the cell on fire. You're stupid, man. All of you stupid. Also, this one was stupid. Oh wait, no, that was the same cell we destroyed. Describers. Where are we supposed to go? Is this gonna go off any moment now? Chill, man. Well, that cell's locked. That's our cell. This cell is locked. What are you doing? All right. Wait, why is there a chair here? What are you doing? You look like you're in terrible condition. What are you? I don't know.
Sleep no more. Space. Alone. Leave me alone.
You're not even opening your mouth to talk and you're still talking. How is that even possible? Or do you just have a voice box? Oh, we just went in the guy... a sub where a guy was sleeping. What is that? Now we're in the walls of the asylum. Guard that's laid on the ground. Oh, we have to. Ah, dang it!
They're in my blood and they want to get out. I can feel.
Was a surprise.
Sleep no more. Space. Alone. Leave me alone. They're in my blood and they want to get out.
I said wait until I finish.
I know, and some of them are smart, and they can open doors that anyone can. Some of them are very stupid and don't know how to open a door.
They weren't experiments. They were rituals. A conjuring.
I don't know what you're talking about, but okay. Say what? Active. I wonder how you get a word. Oh, it's these guys that will make fun of me. It's okay. I'm not looking. You can chill. What's with this photo? Is this when Mount Massive was still opened? And that didn't shut before it was abandoned? Hello! How are you? that's locked. Hey guy, can you give me some help? I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Should I go this way?
I'd like you to stay quiet.
I am quiet, man. Want me to stay even more quieter? Like, don't speak at all? I think I can do that. I thought there was a battery on the ground, man. Oh no, that's just a power button for a PC. I thought that was another battery. Okay, I'll leave you alone now. I know this guy's gonna come kill me when I open this door. Alright, 3, 2, 1. Sure, man. I got you. Hello. I guess no one's coming. Hello. Oh, a broken wheelchair. Oh well. I bet this asylum costs $1.2 trillion to build.
Job-like in the suppression of our desires.
But now,
they're in my blood and they want to get out. I can feel.
Check this area for batteries. And we got some. Wait. Now it's to go here. To the showers. I need a key card. Alright. Where are we supposed to go? Get a key card. That's what we need.
No!
Oh, it's Chris Walker. Run. He's gonna kill ya. How's that blood? I'm just gonna collect the documents but not read them. What is this place? You. The last thing you held was a walkie-talkie. There's one here. Okay. Was this the guy who developed Mount Massive Asylum? Celis Kinsley, Human Resources and Corrections, 1955, I guess that's what it says. This one's inactive as well. Trying to find us, but we'll never catch us. You can find, but you can never find me. Okay, yeah, sure. You can do that by not trying to kill me. Can you not kill me, please? Tell you want to kill me. Chris Walker.
Thank you.
take that, Chris Walker. That's your toes. I don't know, man, but that's my birth month. Batteries, batteries, I love all the batteries. Yeah. I love all the batteries. I'm looking for some batteries. Batteries, I'm looking for more batteries. Batteries.
Everybody!
And I'm just looking for some batteries, man. But don't. How am I gonna reload? I just died, didn't I? From the jump. Don't be stupid, kids. But anyway, that's all for this video. Goodbye. I hope you enjoyed the Outlast video that was 15 minutes long. Come back till part 2. Thank you.